listen carefully, because DG and I will host a quiz after this. We'll ask some questions on what we are talking about in Mo Sarkar and 5T. 5T is a principle which Honorable CM has suggested for transformation to happen in the state. It's not about incremental improvement. I mean, incremental improvement, bahut varsala dekhi ke aschu. Now the time has come for transformational changes. Setipen 5T. What are the 5Ts? First T is transparency, then technology, teamwork, time, all these leading to transformation. So under this 5T, Mo Sarkar is a component. Mo Sarkar component hai kon hoche? What is the transformation target in Mo Sarkar? As Honorable CM said, simple target. How do you treat a citizen who comes to you in the police station? Very simple target. How do you treat a citizen who comes to the police station? And how do you treat his complaint? Whether you treat it professionally or unprofessionally, whether you treat it ethically or unethically. Simple. So how do you treat a citizen who comes to your police station for a complaint, for a petition, for a grievance, whatever it is? And how do you treat the complaint? So these two are the transformative targets under Mo Sarkar. Why this name Mo Sarkar? As Honorable CM said, his speech reflects the spirit behind this Mo Sarkar initiative. In a democracy, every institution exists for the purpose of people. We draw power from people, we draw money from people, and we exist for the purpose of serving the people. We draw our salary from the citizens. So it is basically the citizens' government which we all reflect. That is why Mo Sarkar, my government. It's not his government or her government or somebody else's government. It is the citizen's government. So from citizen's point of view, he says it is my government. So if it is his government, his satisfaction is very, very important. That is what is the transformation which we want all of us to join together as a team and bring in. How it will be done? Any person who visits the police station, his phone number will be registered. You have CCTVs, you have other systems. The phone number of a petitioner who visits the police station will be registered, and it is hooked on to the Mo Sarkar portal. From the Mo Sarkar portal, a SMS is generated and goes to the complainant. Your number, phone number, is registered in the Mo Sarkar portal. That means he knows that I went to a police station, my whatever action is taken, and I am also registered in the Mo Sarkar portal. In case somebody goes to a police station, he lodges a complaint, but his phone number is not registered, then he won't get SMS. If he won't get SMS in 24 hours, then he will have a toll-free number to call up. The number will be published soon, and we'll have a huge IEC mechanism that if your number is not registered in the police station, and if you don't get an SMS from the police station in 24 hours or 12 hours, based on our efficiency in the system, we'll fine-tune that. How much time lag we'll give. So you'll get an SMS. So if the SMS is not received by the person, he can give a missed call in the toll-free number. His phone number will be registered and SMS will go to him. So once these numbers are registered in the Mo Sarkar portal, random numbers are projected before everyone in the system, starting from the Honorable Chief Minister, in case of home there is a Minister of State Home, then the DG, everyone in the system, up to the Superintendent of Police, the phone numbers will be available. For the Superintendent of Police, his district may, which sthana may, who has gone and what is his phone number, will be available to the SP. So the Honorable Chief Minister, as he mentioned in his speech, he will make 10 phone calls in those random numbers to find out as to how their treatment was in the police station. Apna police station jaitile, kon mein jaitile, kon hella city. Sir, mo complaint mein jaitile, complaint bola hella, complaint sanga sanga register karle, mo kata bola avare sunile, tale bola kata. Jadi hai nahi thi wo, tale action will follow. This is the basic way how it is going to work. So Honorable CM will make 10 calls. Like that in the system, everyone will have a target to make calls. And this will be monitored very strictly. Why this feedback system? As Honorable CM said, that when you go to your police station and if your complaint is not registered, what is the option you have? You go to the SP. If SP is not listening, then you go to DIG. Or many people take pains to come all the way to DG office. There is going to be a transformation. Instead of the complainant who is in a distress condition chasing everyone in the hierarchy, we will chase the complainant and find out how his complaint is treated. That is the change which we propose under Modi Sarkar. Suppose the hotel jauchu. Hotel gole kai sar la pare kola hotel re kon korati. Gote feedback form diyanti. Pochari pe kai ba kemti tila. Service kemti lagila. Namak thik tila ki. Apne gor atmosphere kemti lagila. This is the feedback a service provider takes from a customer. We are all service providers. Citizen is the customer and he is also the owner here. He is not strictly the customer alone. He is also the owner. Jadi kote hotel re jai ki, paisa dei ki, ame kai ba kari ba vale, ette feedback nouchu. Tale when the entire system runs for a citizen, and this citizen is not somebody who comes to you happily. Kye tana ka sundi? Who has lost a child or a beloved one? Murder aigala, murder case rea sundi. Who has lost dignity? Rape case rea sundi. Who has lost his property? Tangara jami vadi jo bhi tila sabu chori aigala, semana sundi. Or who has lost his peace? Emiti log asundi tana ke. Kye bhi खुशी रह सकती नहीं ताना के यदि एमटी लोग असंती तांके को वाली बाबरा हमें ट्रीट करी बार होची हाउ रेस्पॉन्सिव द सिस्टम शुड बी हाउ सेंसिटिव द सिस्टम शुड बी दैट इज व्हाई दिस मो सरकार इनिशिएटिव व्हाई ऑनरेबल सीएम सेलेक्टेड पुलिस स्टेशन एंड हॉस्पिटल इन द फर्स्ट इंस्टेंस बिकॉज दीज आर टू प्लेसेस where people go with lot of pain and distress. Anya sabu jagare tahsil office re kole income certificate 10 din pore hale bhi kichi problem nahi. Hospital re jodi heart attack hala pare sanga sanga jodi pahunchibe nahi tale ame janichu kon hobo. Same thing. How important police station. One of your most important thing is time. In the 5T both in hospital and in police station timely action is very very important. Out of the 4Ts that is very important. So everyti log jadi asibe tanki kovali babra treatment karivar ochi how do we deal with them is the crux of this Mo Sarkar. Sir mu jaitili tana babu asile sanga sanga mate pocharle sir kona labodi at least mate gote confidence dele chalo tuma pota milijibo tuma jeo ko kichhi hobo nei tuma jeo ko jadi rape hoitibo mu jekibi se kemiti alebe se convict hebe. This is the line we want. Tale maniyor mukhyamantri ki DG ke phone karibe koi sir mu jaye dikta na ke bola la sir se koi le mu action bhi boli koi chhabi. That's it. Your job is done. If you have done this job, you will get an immediate appreciation. If you don't do this, 5 ghanta basai le mota koi le wo mora bahut kam hochi. Ab ki alaga pata kichi log hochi na bahut kam sankhya re log hochi paisa mangi be harassment karibe. से सबूत ये सिस्टम टा कैप्चर करेगो मुआशा करेगी दैट ऑनरेबल सीएम का हैंड शुड पेन राइटिंग अप्रिशिएशन लेटर टू ऑल ऑफ यू दैट अपन बोला काम कर चुके थी मलकानगिरी आम को दाना रे इतने बोला काम नहीं ची इतने ये ही ची दैट इज़ द रिवार्ड आर फेक दैट इज़ द रिवार्ड विच वी शुड पे बैक टू द ऑनरेबल सीएम हमें जेंडर वाइज भी कंप्लेंट जो भी आसीबो सेटा जेंडर वाइज भी हमें कैप्चर करेंगे हु आर द वुमन हु हैव विजिटेड द पुलिस स्टेशन एंड हु आर द सो इफ ऑनरेबल सीएम इज मेकिंग 10 कॉल्स डेफिनेटली सम ऑफ देम विल गो टू वुमन कंप्लेनेंट्स एंड वुमन कंप्लेंट्स विल बी टेकन वेरी वेरी सीरियसली दैट्स व्हाट आई wanted to explain about Mosarka and how it is integrated in the 5G. At the end, after our DG speaks about what all has been done so far, then we'll have a little bit of a quiz.